Either loved it with great, great passion, or they hated it with just as much passion. That's okay, because you know what? We brought the passion out of them. And I've taken a lot of arrows and a lot of rocks, a lot of hits along the way, but that's okay, because the last 40 years, and being here in front of you tonight, so much. Thank you so much for being my friend. We were lovers. I love you, and I try my best every time I walk up here for you. And this song, I started thinking about this song before I started talking. This song was written in 1969. It is 44 years old. And in 1973, Mrs. Diamond came out for the opening of the Rocky Horror Show in L.A. And we went to dinner with Lou Adler. Lou Adler produced the Mamas and Papas, Cheech and Chong, Shannon Dean, and so many other incredible people, and helped us so much with Bat Out of Hell. And between Joe Papp, who is the producer of producers in New York, and Lou Adler, they both said to myself and Jim, "You two belong together." And the first time that I ever met Jim's mother, God rest her soul, she's passed away now, after about 35 minutes, she looked me right in the eyes and she said, "You know my son better than I do." And I had no idea what to say to that. But in 1973, after that, we walked over to the Roxy, and Jim, for the first time, he played me this song. And by the second verse, I was in tears. And I believe, and I've tried to find something better, that Mr. Jim Steinman wrote the greatest love song ever written, for crying out loud. You just gotta give me a second. I see. Oh, to dry. Forgive the needy answers when I'm asking you why.